It's time to make more of my favorite go-to soil mix. I'm starting with the soil base and I add leca, orchid bark, charcoal, and perlite. Sometimes I will switch up the percentages depending on how aerated I want the mix to be for a certain batch, and I love it.